Hi you guys, this is your girl Niecy, and I'm glad that you come to join me with this quick video. I'm trying to upload as many videos as possible. I'm doing a makeup review. I'm sorry, I gotta put some. I just bypassed my eye. I'm doing a makeup review. And I've got so much makeup and stuff that I don't do reviews on, so that's what I plan on doing today. Well, right now. So I'm glad that you guys come to join me, come to watch me. But yeah. Ooh, my eyes are like hella red, so I have no makeup on. At no lashes. I end up putting individual lashes on my eyes, and they brought my lashes out. I stopped wearing them, but I was like, you know what? Since I haven't worn them in a while, just wear them. Just as long as you don't pull them out and, you know, take them out how you're supposed to take them out. So yeah, I got mascara on. Yeah, okay. I want to come and do a quick makeup tutorial. My mirror is over here, so if I'm looking over here, that's because my mirror is over here. I'm also drinking a Guinness Stout. So yeah, some new stuff. Oh shoot, I I'm gonna use some Wet n Wild face primer, Photo Focus. To put on my face. I think I put too much. I don't know what my makeup is at. I had the new Almay. And not this Almay. I had two different kinds of Almay. My physician's formula is over there. But I'm missing another Almay. Anyway, I just grab stuff. Yeah, I just pretty much grab something. So I haven't even wore the Infallible. I haven't even wore that yet at all. This is brand new. It's a lot of makeup that I have that I haven't put on yet. So I think I'm going to try this. And yeah, I think I'm going to try this. and see what that's about. Me personally, I like to do my eyebrows first. That's just me.
It's time to cut.
And I'm using some Go Brow eyebrow kit. This is, my light is so bright, you guys.
Let me see if I turn it down, so.
It is so bright. I'm using this. Got it from my local beauty supply store. This is the wax. No, this is the wax. So, yeah. I just pretty much use the brush that comes with it. And I dab it. Because it's a lot. Again, my mirror is over here. If you mess it up, that's absolutely fine as well because you go back and clean it, so. But I'm going to show you what I do to mine. I don't put the wax on it because the wax, for me, the wax makes it a little greasy and shiny. I swear it did. It's shiny, so. Yeah, I just put, I messed this one up, that crazy. I got one big one and one small. That's fine. And then I get the Ardell Brow Building Fiber Gel. It's in dark brown, and I just go over it because this pretty much, to me, it pretty much hold my eyebrows in place, so it's what I use. I don't like to have like a lot of makeup on my face, so I don't go overboard with it. Focus. And I just get this and brush it. My brow. Stencil. Then I get my my concealer brush for my eyebrows, and then I get my True Complexion concealer. Custom concealer, and this is by Black Radiance. This is what I use. Well, I use this one. I don't waste too much time lining, trimming my eyebrow. Because I pretty much get an accurate, you know, line on it. So, if I mess it up, go back and clean it up. That's all. Most of the time, I don't normally trim the top of my eyebrow. But, yeah, I need it. This angle got me kind of crazy. Put that over That's all I do for that. And I take my blending brush, my concealer brush, my flawless concealer brush, this, and I just basically blend the excess concealer over my forehead. Now don't worry about the whiteness. We don't want the white. See how that's white? We don't want that. But right now, don't worry about it. We're not really worried about it. I'm just basically showing you my everyday routine. My go out routine, I may put on some eyeshadow or something, but I don't really do all of that. I don't need all of that. So, yeah, this is my eyebrow. This is it. Nothing too big, nothing too dramatic. You know, I don't need my eyes to be looking boxy, my eyebrows to look boxy, or nothing like that. So, yeah, this is pretty much it right here. So, I think I'm gonna. Sometimes I will put my concealer first and then my makeup, but I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna do it differently. I wanna do it. Okay, and I got a beer, so haven't tried it yet. I've been seeing people saying that they look orange. Okay. I hope that's not too much. I know damn well I'm not putting all that on my face. Where's my sponge? That's time for a new sponge. You know what? I want to use my blending brush. Where's my blending brush?
Oh, look how that looks.
I don't know now. Oh. Oh. Oh my damn. And this is in cream. I try to get like a dark one. And it's supposed to be full coverage, weightless full coverage. Okay, you know what? Let me blend it in. I look like a fucking ghost. I put too much, but I haven't been seeing good reviews on it though. I don't even want to continue with this, so this is a no for me. I don't like to look like I got a cake full of makeup on my face. Yeah, it's a no for me. I'm gonna take this off my face. It's a no for me. I'm going to try it again, but maybe I put entirely too much on. But right now, I look like a ghost. Not happening. I'm going to take this off my face. Look at my skin. Look at this mess. Thank you. it's a fail. Absolutely. Totally. It's a fail. Oh my gosh, please don't mess up your eyebrows. So you guys, I'll be back with another video. I gotta clean up myself and get this mess off my face. Thank you.